Hello, this is Hirodov's YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you a very special package from Alinea Computer. It contains two versions of AmigaOS 4.1 final version. It's the version for AmigaOne X1000 and for Micro AmigaOne. This is the box in which it came. Slightly bigger than A4. And inside is also Storm C version 4, a commercial C compiler, and Storm C at 5 on CD. Let's open and see what's inside. There is the part to open here. Pretty nice package. Open from here. Pull and pick up. After removing these scotch tapes, okay, half done. Now this side. Still need to open this. Okay. Let's try again. And here is the contents. Four DVD boxes and invoice inside of the purchase. Alinea Computer. This is empty, just to fill up the space. And here are the AmigaOS 4.1 final edition. This is AmigaOne X1 XE, SE and Micro A1. The other is the X1000 version, this one. AmigaOne X1000, AmigaOS Final Edition 4.1. NRFB, never removed from the box. Two AmigaOS versions. For different machines, two separate licenses. Because I have this AmigaOne X1000 and also this AmigaOne X1 XAC Micro A1. Additionally, in the box, this is for some other time to unbox, Storm C and Storm C at Amiga certified Storm C and Storm C5 head. Okay, and here, what is it? Storm C5 head. Okay, my focus is on AmigaOne X1000. This is the most powerful Amiga I have. Let's try to open. From here or from here. Let's try to use this tool. Okay, mission complete. I can remove the cellophane now. Success! AmigaOne X1000 version of AmigaOS 4.1. This is the disk. This is the serial code, maybe. No, it's a sticker. And boot guide. With serial code on the back. Sorry, I'm not giving it away. Okay, now let's go install it on AmigaOne X1000. Okay, here is the AmigaOne X1000. Turn it on. Open the front, eject the CD, DVD, drive, and then insert the disk. Okay, I have it on the screen now. AmigaOS 4.1 Final Edition. Extras Installer and AmigaOS 4.1 File Systems PDF. Before installing it, I shall make a backup. Okay, everything is fine. Here are all the extras. Where is the normal installer? But first I will make a backup with Amy DVD. Thank you. right now I have only 2 GB of RAM, but I bought 4 2 GB RAM modules PC6400 800 MHz DDR2 RAM modules, 4 of them for a total of 8 GB, and we'll install them as well. After successful backup with AMI DVD, I made an image file and renamed it to ISO. Now booting from the CD. That's why it's slower now. And I use another display so I can handle more modes. AmigaOS 4.1 Final Edition. Booting from original CD for first time on this machine. And I will completely wipe out my old update 6 installation. Okay, I'm hearing something happens with the CD. Booting. Welcome to AmigaOS 4.1 Final Edition installation CD. And I can start the installation utility. Launch the installation utility. Use defaults and the installation shall begin soon. Working on installation, please wait.